Your vehicle may have an automatic climate control system that helps make controlling the climate in your car easy. Let me explain. First, you'll notice all the normal climate features you would typically find on most cars. A climate system power button, which turns the climate control system off and on, a fan speed control, a recirculating air button that lets you switch between outside air and air circulating within the car, a distribution control that lets you choose whether you want the airflow to come through the dashboard vents, the floor vents, the defrost vent at the base of the windshield, or a combination of multiple vents, an air conditioning or AC button, max defrost and rear defrost buttons, and a max AC button. You also have an auto function feature that automatically controls the temperature, air distribution, and air flow to reach and maintain a comfort level based on the temperature that you selected. To use it, first press the auto button in the center of the knob. Then select the temperature you want using the temperature control knob on the right side of your climate control panel. The temperature will appear in the center digital display. Now, each time you turn on your vehicle with your climate control on, or turn on the AC control, the system will automatically adjust to reach your set temperature. If you'd rather control your airflow manually, adjust the fan speed or press any air distribution button to turn it off. Then select the temperature you want, the air distribution you want, AC on or off, and recirculate air. Oh, and here are a few other tips you might be interested in. To cool down your car quickly while in auto mode, adjust the temperature control to the desired setting, or press the max AC button, which will automatically adjust the fan speed to the highest setting. To heat your car up and defrost the windshield and side windows quickly, adjust the temperature control to your desired setting, or select max defrost. This will automatically turn your air distribution to defrost, set the temperature to the hottest level, and the airflow to the maximum setting. In mild or warm temperatures, you may notice that your AC also turns on. It does this to help dehumidify the air for defogging. Any questions? Go to FordOwner.com.